So these coho are from eggs that were deposited, or at least that we got in the hatchery in 2019. Coho typically spend half of their life in fresh water before they emigrate to the ocean. So some of these will come back as precocious jacks, hopefully this fall. The adults will